headgear emits a magical barrier. Cast Zan. Well, that might help with stuff like this. And his defense goes up by one. So yeah, a little better than the titanium helmet. So yeah, I'm gonna do everything and we'll see you guys back. Okay, I'm back where we found the storm gear. Gonna take this elevator down. Now, if we keep... I'm probably gonna run from a battle. We'll try to. Yeah, I've tried 3 times to get past these guys without them killing one of us. And been unsuccessful, so yeah, screw that. Raybone bandanas. Bandana spell wrong. Floral pattern headpiece. Cast Schneller. Not sure what Schneller. Schnell means quick in German, and we have a foot there, so I'm thinking that's some kind of a haste item. I don't know offhand who can use it. I'm going to go into this here. Evidently Anne can't. I have a feeling it's an Amia item. Anyways, we got the item. Save. Take that elevator. Oh, this goes to a dead end? Never mind. Now we want to go up this top hole right here. And get in the fight. And there's the snow crown. And that goes down. Let's see. Snow crown, nice. Increase of 7 points for defense. Done. Silver crown sparkles like snow, cast D1. Cool. Saving. Okay, so on the second floor, hold on. Let's see where I am. Aha! I know where to go. Barely saw. Oh, look at the eyesore and the coolie 61. Hold on. I'll try to paralyze the coolie. Pick on red for time. Oh, Take him down, take him downtown. Okay, so, oop. Now on the first floor. This gets so confusing, guys, seriously. Alright, so I need to go all the way south. Well, north and then around and south. I think we can make do with what we have here, as far as points. And south. We have not seen this thing attack yet. I'm gonna see if I can paralyze it again. Good. Check where I am. I don't know. I think my notes don't even make any sense because I couldn't get around that thing. So, if you guys remember the part I couldn't get around, all my notes are written with the thought that I could have gotten around them. So, yeah, up here. Eustace just leveled up. We're running kind of low on technique, so I'm just going to use Trimates for everybody. Oh my. We do start to run out of Trimates. Okay, so the only way to go in here is this elevator. Now, if I take... There's this elevator here that you can see going up, and then there's another one to the west and north of here. If I take that one... I can get the wind bandana. Anyway. Wind bandana. Cherry Blossom Pattern Headpiece Akaz Zan, and no, I don't know what that really is. Again, I think it's for, Amia. Back down. Those sat things are a pain in the butt. Look at us. I'm glad we just barely made it, though. I hope you don't have enough trimates to go on. Okay. So now we go around. I'm gonna save. Boop! Okay. Third floor. I think... Well, I know where we are, for one. There's only one way to go, it's just completely north. And then to the elevator. Third floor. Saving. Okay. I ran from those guys. Now, the damn controls are right south of us. Can't escape. No! Damn it. Which one's worse? Oh, really bad. Let's paralyze this one. And killed it with 2 points. Okay. Usus. Heal Anne. Anne. At least one of them's paralyzed. Yay! It's unparalyzed. Go anyway. Again, Anne kills it with her 6 points. I saw that little note too. Could not run away. Thanks. Needs some more. Well, Kynes is almost there. Anne's done, right? She needs. Yeah, she's done. Okay, so we need to take this elevator all the way over here. So that went down to the third floor. And then we need to take another one. Okay. Saving. Right, okay. Going right up from here. Fourth floor. Housewares. Okay. That is where we are. Okay, now we were here. We were up north of here. Now we're south. And we need to go around. We're gonna get probably three fights before we get to the next elevator. Ippo Diho. Well, there's only one of them. They say he's low threat, too. Okay, protect it. Good. As for super. Saving again. If at any point I just can't advance, I'm just going to have to leave. Two battles. One of them again. I'm grateful for them. It's much better to fight one thing than... Damn it. Three things. So it's going to cost six to bring her up, or... Well, I'm looking at kinds, never mind. I just gotta leave enough technique points for us to escape. But, wait. Do we have any... We have the... Okay, we have the item, so we don't even need his points, but still. Fifth floor. Let's just heal him up here. That's not healing. let's see. I know it's cheesy, guys, to be saving after every battle, but the next one could be our last. Alright, where are we? Oh, straight south. Right around that corner. Hate to even do this. Mono fluid, right? I hate to do it, guys, but I don't want to leave here, you know? We're so close to it. Yeah, you process. Down to the fourth floor. Okay, there's a Star Atomizer right here. Back up. Damn it. Almost made it. Oh, I made it. Back to fourth floor. There's a lift here. Yes. Now on the fifth floor. This is gonna save again so I know where I am. We are almost done, guys. Let me just see where I am. I'll copy the map here. Okay. North. Shaking my head. Can't see me, but I'm shaking my head right now. I hate to burn through them. Just mono fluids, not dye fluid though. I might have to farm for some, like, cake things that restore, your technique points. Because we're running out of trimates. See you ready, we're out of them. It's like a waste here. I feel like I'm wasting so much stuff. But we can't make it too easy for these things to kill us. We're almost done though. 3400 meseta. This map's wrong. This is supposed to be a Star Atomizer. Ah. Okay, well at least we got meseta to buy more, buy trimates. Now this thing, if we fall down here, let me see where we end up. We end up right there, which is where we want to be. What if we fall down the other one in the fight? Preemptive strike, well that's good. Hit it first, and hopefully destroy it. Yeah. Because if I had gone level 3, it would have attacked first. I'm trying to keep us from getting damaged. Because I don't have anything to heal us with. But actually, we're not going to have to do anything after this. I want to keep that victory. If I fall down here... Oh, I still end up there. Okay. Now, can I go this way around? This console operates the blue dam. Warning, aquatic drainage cannot be boarded. Do I have to go here? What am I supposed to do? Oh, I used a blue card? Oh, for some reason I thought we lost a blue card by getting it. Okay, never mind. As the blue dam opens, the sound of rushing water is heard. Yay! Blue dam is open. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Let me just check. Did we miss anything? Got the storm gear, I forget. It's so easy to forget which crap I got. Did I get the rainbow bandana? Yes. And we got the rainbow and wind bandanas. There's a trimate somewhere to be here to be found, but who cares? It's just a trimate. Snow crown we got, yes. The wind bandana. Star Atomizer. Crescent gear. There's an anti-poison. Who gives crap about that? And a 2800 meseta by the entrance we got. Does someone else have a technique for... We'll use the item. Yay! So we are done. A traveling one. Oh. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. 1 out of 4 complete. Blue Dam is complete. We still have the yellow, red, and I believe it's green. So, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to do just like this, do it all in one shot, and then chop it up and see how many videos we can make approximately. You know, somewhere between 30 and 35 minutes or so episodes. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And enduring. Grow strong.